Rolling.
Okay, so this little riff is 2, 4, 5 frets, a fifth string. 2, 4, 4, 2. Just that one little thing that goes from the fifth down to the sixth string, fourth string, fourth fret, fifth string, second fret, sixth string. That's a little four bar pattern there. And then it has this little lead into a pre-chorus where it's like D, so E, and then stays on the E. Goes to the F sharp for a moment. Kind of does this weird thing on the F sharp, I don't really know what that is, we'll have to look at that again. And then it goes into the chorus where it's just E flat. So you find the E flat on the 6th fret 5th string, and then you build a little minor chord. And then what we've got to do is try to get, maybe with that finger, flatten out on the 6th fret 4th, 3rd and 2nd string, and 4th fret of the 5th string for our major bar chord. So E flat minor, D flat major. Try to get that chord to there and then work on the little riff. You can also play these in two note bar chords. That's pretty cool as well. Okay, give it a go.